name's Taylor Hunt, and I'm an Ashtanga yoga teacher. You know, I've been practicing for almost a decade now. I've made several extended trips to Mysore, India, to study with my teacher, Sharat Joyce. India's like full of mixed, amazing experiences, like a lot of duality. You know, there's amazing amount of chaos there, but there's amazing amount of spirituality there as well. It's almost like it can't be shared. It has to be experienced for like oneself. This past trip, I actually got authorized. I've been given the blessing to teach the primary series of Ashtanga Yoga and also the intermediate series of Ashtanga Yoga. It also means that I've made a certain commitment to the practice. I was practicing one day and I stood up from back bends and Sharat was standing right at the top of my mat. And he said, "You're gonna assist at 4:30 in the morning." And so 4:30 in the morning is usually like the really experienced people, the people who have been there a lot. So I was definitely humbled to assist. First day, I walk in, I'm getting ready to help. And my heart was like beating out of my chest. And I just remember like kind of feeling that and then also looking at Patabi Joyce's picture and just thinking like, wow, like what an honor to be able to assist in the Shala. My life has changed so much. Ever since I did my first yoga practice, what I realized is I'm looking for that same experience, that sense of calm, that sense of peace, that sense of that everything is okay no matter what. Almost like living in acceptance. That's the feeling that I got. I have this deep amount of respect because of what it did for me. I teach the Mysore program at Yoga and High here in Columbus, Ohio. I wake up every morning about 3 a.m. and start my practice. I really kind of set the stage in that room for other people to show up, really open the doors for the students to come in at about 5 a.m. I looked around at the teachers that I really respected. They all practiced before they taught, and they were all dedicated to their practice. And so if they had to practice in the morning at 2 o'clock in the morning, or they had to practice at 3 o'clock in the morning, that's what they did. I'm more available after my yoga practice. I get done with my practice, I lay down, I take a rest, I open up the door for the next student to come in. A lot of people ask me what to expect when you come into a Mysore class. It is an Ashtanga class, but you don't have to do all the poses. My belief is that Ashtanga yoga is really about breath, bandhas, drishti, really focusing inward. It's not necessarily about doing all the poses, because I think you can go through the poses without having any breath, without having any bandhas, without having any drishti, and really not be doing the practice while we're on our mat. I really see it as an opportunity to really help someone else find what I found in my yoga practice, that peace and that serenity, that understanding of really what we are and what we're supposed to be doing with our lives. Today I practice because it keeps me sane, it keeps me right. And I'm a better dad, I'm a better husband, I'm a better worker, I'm a better everything. It's transformed my life. I owe it a great deal and I give it a great deal. It occupies an important space in my life and it always will. That's part of the reason why I practice and why I try and live my yoga.